right. Let's see. You got your you're not doing you don't have the advanced stuff on, do you?
No. This is a fresh character.
All right. We got to go get the lieutenant. Got my seat.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Yeah, you drive.
Wait, I'm going the wrong way.
Who's that?
And I'm not even drinking tonight. Is this the story or
story?
Hope I'm going to the right place. The lieutenant rebels interrogate the high value target for secret intel. Okay, yeah, I believe yeah. Hopefully it's the right one. Can't have no car radio on. I had it on the car radio on in one of my streams, and that video got copyright claimed.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Oh, you know what, Slim? I think I went the. I took the scenic route, man. Yeah.
You did.
It only copyright claimed the like a minute of the video. Where that one radio station in the car was going on, and it was freaking mariachi music too. I think.
They found that quick.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
But I think YouTube now is set to like check for that stuff.
They probably have like an algorithm or something.
Yeah. Oh, better bail out, Slim. I'm driving like I'm drunk, and I'm not even drunk.
I think we're set to public, by the way.
Or are we? You set us to public?
There's people joining in.
Deploying drone.
What's your game? You invited me, fool. You want to fix it after we captured this dude?
This shit right here is why the cartel's got to be stopped.
Yeah. There's some intel in here.
All right, I'm gonna go grab this fool.
Don't forget the intel.
Hola, amigo. You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, things like that. Gracias.
Ooh, skill points, just what I need.
All right, you want to fix that? Fix the,
Yeah.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured.
I'm so surprised that many people play. Patient set.
Huh. It's not letting me join. Joins grayed out for some reason. Oh, there it is. I'll say, okay, I sent join request. There we go.
Okay, nobody should be able to join now.
Yeah, you put it in, invite only.
Yeah. Should be in the same city.
Man, bumps for his introduction, and his computer's giving him crap. Oh, where'd you go, Slim?
Yo, Slim, could cables actually cost something like that also?
No.
Okay, I wasn't thinking so either. But I had to make sure.
I'm thinking you may need to restart Steam.
No, I restarted Steam and this computer reset it already.
Right when you are.
Alright, let me switch my loadout here real quick. What are you, my chauffeur here, sitting in the back seat?
Yeah. A little taxi, you know. since I don't have a controller. Ah, we're going after skill point.
Yeah. Might as well get those. We gonna need them.
Yeah. We can actually go into the other cities and do intel there, and they discover the locations to the skill points there as well.
Yep, we will definitely be doing that. Oh, this one's in a little Unidad camp.
All right, I'm doing a quick verification in the files here. See what the heck might be going on.
tactical sniper.
Target number two. There. That tango's done.
Tenemos fuerzas hostiles en el área. Preparen el ataque.
¿Espaldas?
These dudes are all armored up.
Yeah, these are the police, and they call in reinforcements.
Yep. Yep. Damn Unidad, the unit. Oh, oh. He's inside the tent. He was hiding in a freaking corner, dude.
Yeah, we gotta go in a little bit slower.
Yeah. Well, when I got up to the gate, there was two dudes. They were hiding right behind the fence line like they were waiting for us. They were stacked up on top of each other, too. Like they were getting ready for some combat. That was pretty good. That was fun. Payback time, though.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Can't wait till I get my sniper rifle.
The drone is up. Spotting another tango. I got a third target.
Now these guys are body armored up, so we're gonna have to hit them pretty hard.
I'm up on the hill.
Alright, I'm in the tent. I'm gonna get the guy in the back. Oh, there's a found a third one.
I'm spotting more.
Oh, you wanna get the two on the right? I'll get the two right here in front of the tent. Oh wait, there's another one. Shit.
That makes five.
That's one less bad guy.
Alright, they're a little on alert. I just killed one of them.
Down.
Grab some supplies. There's some intel in here too. I'm gonna grab real quick.
They can pay us back later.
Weapon parts.
Yeah, we both gotta grab the intel.
I was just like, we're,
There's a cartel medal over here.
It's not shared. You gotta get your own weapon case and your own, medals and stuff.
Yep. Well, the resources you can, is shared. That's about it.
Oh, okay. And there's one more resource near you.
Bombs up on top.
Oh, okay.
I'm reinstalling the drivers right now. Seems I might have been missing a couple.
Yeah, that'd do it.
Yeah, hopefully that'll do it.
Let's go see if we can't jack this chopper, Slim.
Yeah, it's three up there.
Protect the pilot. Got us some gasoline.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Only thing about making new characters, all those tutorials that pop up.
Yeah. There we go. Kingslayer file. Let's see. Do you want to go see if we can't get some, like, I don't know. We'll wait for Bum for the weapon cases and stuff. We get those. He needs only those. I just hate for him to miss these Kingslayer files and shit.
We can get intel. That shouldn't affect them too much.
The lieutenants, right? Intel cache right there. Okay, we'll go to
the.
Alright,
guys, I gotta restart my computer real quick, okay?
Yeah, no worries, man.
Oh, wait, it's still going through there.
There's a. Still quite a bit we could do with this. I just don't want you to miss, like, out on the goodies.
Hopefully if this works, I'll miss it. I'm just gonna let the installer finish working before I do the restart.
I got premature. He doesn't know where it's at, though. Come on, buddy. Peek your head right around that corner again. There was a dude.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, shit. That poor lady. Sorry, miss. Slim made me do it.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Look both ways before I cross the road. I don't know how many times I've been hit by a frickin' car.
schedule for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for
them. Yep. That's good resource right there.
Yeah, it won't affect the bomb either. Back to the chopper.
I'm sorry I shot your friend, miss. I'm sorry. I shot her right in the gut. Sorry. There it is. Get to the chopper. What's that? We're going to that medication drop. We're going to jack that helicopter.
Sounds
good. What? You still hear me?
Yeah, did you get disconnected?
Yeah.
I was wondering why the helicopter just started falling down to the ground.
It said, trying to join the previous session. I don't know, I'll take it. But, yeah, so I disconnected the internet, and all of a sudden my helicopter was, like, smoking. Like, it'd been damaged. I thought we'd been shot.
You able to get back in?
It's loading right now.
Okay, let's see. All the drivers are installed. I'm going to see if I can connect and see if it works. Damn game. I did not realize I have what's called my drivers are so out of date.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah. Yeah, I had to update them.
What's going on there?
Not too long back, when I was having stream issues and my streams kept dropping?
Uh-huh.
That was why, because my graphic card drivers were so out of date. I hadn't updated them in a long time. So after I updated them, my stream started working fine.
Let's see what happens with this.
Also, too, every now and then when we have Windows updates, I notice I get disconnects and stuff, too, from that until I do the Windows update. Girl's all tired.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
All right, let's see what happens.
Tango down.
Drone is airborne. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Alien right here.
I see him. I'm gonna try to go around the back to make sure nobody hops in that chopper and takes off with it.
I got another tango.
Hey, All right, there's only one by the chopper, so I'm going to take him out. Damn, what settings you put it on, fool? These dudes are taking some hits. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's on extreme, by the way.
Oh, no wonder why they're taking some hits.
Did we change the difficulty?
No. That's good. Some more intel right here.
Address for a rebel radio station SB took off the air. Let's get that thing back online.
We got the address for a cartel network station.
You still having problems?
Yep. You guys didn't hear me disconnect, did you?
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Yep, the game restarted again.
I wonder why.
Offline.
That's what I'm checking. I think it could probably be my video card wearing out, but still, that's just horse manure. I'm gonna check out the other games that I play, see what the heck this is going on.
Yeah, because it doesn't do it to you on BattleTech.
Nope.
And that's annoying as heck, too.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Down the building.
All right, where to next, Slim? Actually, let me check my skill points. I got 11 skill points.
Yeah, I got 13.
Where is parachute? Oh, I don't have enough comms yet for the parachute.
Let's get some more resources.
Resources? All right, let's go. Oh, dude, here's a comm right here. Side mission comms, tool raid, steal the helicopter.
No problem doing that.
Hell nah. That's easy. As long as they don't fly off with it.
Yeah, we gotta... That one was easy.
No Man's Sky seems to be working okay.
This one's gonna be a little bit more difficult.
Yeah.
This one I normally take from the right.
All right, lead the way. I'll follow.
deploying drone.
Drone.
I got a second target. Tango number three. Five tangos.
There's more. There we go. I believe there's one more.
Yep. There's one just to his left.
I usually get him as they're walking back over here.
Yep, the lieutenant, I think.
You want to get the lieutenant, I'll get the other one.
Can you see? Yeah, ready?
Wait, no.
Oh. Shit, get him, get him.
Yeah, wait till we both say ready.
Go away, to the rule.
Should be all of them. One coming to the left.
Homie was right on top of you.
Yeah, I was in the melee him.
Oh.
Target is down.
I'm gonna go around far right behind the tents.
Yeah, two on the left. Never mind. Oh, I got one coming to me.
this bad guy.
He's down.
Right. I think we did it. Grab this metal back here.
Metal's not the good stuff.
Oh, just got dropped again. Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know why I keep getting disconnected.
It could be because of my internet.
Oh. You know what? You want to join? Do you want me to make one and join? You join mine? Do you think you would be easier that way?
Yeah, since you're streaming.
All right. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Let me go hop here real quick.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel.
Right, I'm getting crashed.
Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Okay, I'm back. Looks like my other games are all working normally. It's just freaking Ghost Recon.
My game just crashed, too.
Did it? Boy. Are all our video cards that dang old, guys? Bandy's not even answering.
He's not here.
Oh, that explains.
I don't think it's our video cards. I think it's the game.
I guess, but geez, man. I did I verified the files and everything else.
All right, Slim, let me get you invited here, buddy. Let's see.
Just a second, my game crashed.
Oh, you too? Well, we know why yours is.
It's when I fly. My game starts to lag up when I fly. Maybe stick to the roads.
Yeah, maybe. All right, I'll put it on extreme, and Will that still allow us to mark the targets?
Yeah, it always does.
Oh, okay. That's an option that you have to turn off yourself. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's only on hardcore. Called.
Got me a fresh Pepsi too. How about them apples?
Enjoy.
Barks. Well, now I want some Barks or red cream soda.
Barks root beer with some vanilla ice cream.
You ever have the Barks red cream?
No, I haven't had that one.
Oh, it's good. It's very, very good.
Well, you know.
For your invite.
Still showing you offline. Do you have yourself set to offline on Ubisoft?
Let me check. Oh, there it goes.
All right, send it. Oh man, we lost that chopper intel too.
I know, it's 3,000 units.
Did you get the invite?
Yeah, just a second, join in.
Okay, no worries. I just wanted to make sure you got it.
Hold up. We got hostile activity. I got two Sicarios over by the soccer field.
There is a chopper I want to steal in here.
Hey!
You gotta say it right. We're gonna steal it and go get beer.
That's right.
Okay, you're forgiven this time.
I think she would have also been accepted.
Hang back, that angle might spot you. Damn, that was cold. That Bendejo's no threat to that LT's
Fuck,
getting away.
It's gonna clear.
Oh, I guess
that's
what's
giant, the chopper. That's a join request.
The what?
I sent a join request. The last one failed.
Oh, did it? I'm no wonder why you weren't helping me shoot these guys. All right, I said you joined. Still loading?
Yeah.
What, really? You said I've been disconnected from the internet again. But I haven't been disconnected from the internet.
Send another invite.
Stupid game.
There it goes.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Yeah, it shows you in now, but shows you exploring. There you are. What happened? You still in here? One of those antenna ones.
Those are a little bit difficult. Don't get so close. Drive away, drive away.
I wasn't expecting that sort of resistance. I need to learn to be more stealthy and extreme, man. I'm used
intel,
to playing.
Intel is everything.
Yeah, I'm so used to just shooting them up in the normal mode. All right, I won't park so close no more. We'll walk in.
Oh, go prone, go prone. Spawned us right next to him.
Oh, I'm still loading.
Well, as soon as you get in, go prone.
Ooh.
Can't go down.
They're down.
Oh, we lost our chopper. It's all right. I'll get in the truck if you want to activate it.
Yeah, get in the gunner.
Buckle up, people.
Oh, it didn't give us much time. Can we take the shortcut? No, probably not.
Hang a left right here.
Got it. 3 seconds.
Track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
All right. What do you want to go for? You want to go from Skiing Slayers or more intels? Or do you want? There's a medal right over here. And there's weapons accessories. Oh, there's a another one of those side missions for comms. Steal the helicopter.
Yeah, let's go hit that town first for intel. Then let's go get that helicopter.
The one where the Kingslayer file is?
Yeah, it'll activate them to the last mission.
Okay. Yeah, there's two intel caches over there and a lieutenant.
Hopefully Bum will be able to get in by then.
How's the saying go? I wouldn't hold my breath.
I'm holding it. That's just odd that your computer's... What's that, Slim?
We should get that accommodation real quick. Since we're here.
Oh, the metal. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to try to start it up through Steam this time. I'll have Ubisoft open, of course, but I'm going to try to start through Steam and see what happens.
Really? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, Extreme doesn't pull them up. The heat sensor's on the map.
No, that's why you have to stop, like,
okay.
Pretty far.
I thought this town, I thought it was, like, safe. My bad. Ooh, one guy up there. Oh, the dude came and got me while I was hitting the drone. Damn it. You see what you're missing, Bum?
Not really. I'm trying to fix this crap. All right. I'm going to start again. So if I disappear, well, it's them. And tomorrow I'm just going to work on it from there.
Yep. No worries, dude. Sending up the drone.
Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Here's target number 5.
Deploying the drone.
All right, target as many as I could.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Target number 10, there.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
What?
Okay, so do I gotta create a character?
Yeah, have you already created a character or no? If you haven't created a character, yeah, you gotta create one. There's one to the right of me and the gunners. He's not down yet. See her to your right. Yep, straight across right there. You know, funny because I pointed the drone over in that direction too before I even moved over in that area, and I didn't pick up on anything.
I think you got too close to him.
Yeah.
Their senses is a lot higher too in extreme.
I'm realizing that. Thanks for dragging me into this hell. Come on, that was funny. Bum, Slim's not liking my style of gameplay, man.
Drone is up.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Second target.
And I'm back.
All right.
I'm back.
I'm going to work on this tomorrow.
It'll kick you again?
Yeah, you guys didn't even hear me, did you?
Nope.
Nope.
You tried talking?
Alright, I'm trying to swing around way right, and I'm trying to take out that machine gunner.
Wait a minute, don't shoot yet.
No, I'm just still making my way over.
Tango 5.
It's nighttime. That means there's going to be a few of them asleep.
Let me know when to take out the gunner.
Oh, they're too close together. You can't shoot him.
Oh, okay, I see. Yep, I see the other target now. Gunner's down.
Sorry about that. They spotted me.
Oh, no worries. He was as soon as you killed that guy, the gunner started making a move, so I took him out.
Let's go to the other side of the building. Like from the other side.
Yeah, I'm going back around. I'm still on the far right, moving around.
Airborne.
Oh, they're all coming out over here.
Yeah, I'm down.
Thank you. Cass, you're way over there, okay? Working on it.
Yeah, don't worry about me.
There's one moving toward you. He should be marked.
Third target there.
Yeah, that sucks, bum. Man, I was looking forward to this.
I'm just gonna have to go ahead and get that damn video card before I thought I was going to.
Yeah, but it would just suck if that wasn't the problem, you know?
Oh, I know. I'm gonna also order some thermal paste just to see if it's also the CPU.
Getting a little hot.
Yeah. Maybe I didn't put enough thermal paste when I installed it. This arc is more of a resource hog than I think the other ones would be.
Yeah, but this one is the map is actually very large, so okay. I don't. Yeah, there's a lot of. This map's huge.
Something's shooting me.
Oh, you got a whole squad down there, dude. Those dudes down there are like 325 meters away. I'm almost out of metal. Seems pretty clear over here. Yeah, these foods are, they do detect a lot easier.
Sicarios will be missing this.
got to see. Okay, that's the lieutenant. See if we can grab the lieutenant. It says the lieutenant's 973 meters away. But there's intel pretty close by us too. So I'm going to mark the intel. Actually, the Kingslayer file. Which is 1.1 kilometer away. Interesting.
Oh, we can actually teleport to the cities, just so you know.
That would put us, yeah, that would put us further away from it. However, there is a helicopter there. You want to teleport to city to get the helicopter?
Sounds good to me.
Etika Delta. Unless you want to walk all that way. I like the nightfall in this game, man.
I got it. I'll fly.
Oh, whoa, lieutenant's right there.
Yeah.
Land right here.
Drone.
Didn't see much.
Spot at one.
Yep. Seen him pop up.
Is up. The car's gotten a lot.
I got a second target.
Right. This is Nomad.
Looks like there's
We're
only
on the
one inside the compound.
Core.
Lieutenant's in the building alone.
Acoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Acoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job. But the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make
There's
his grandfather
package.
Proud.
Alright, I got the lieutenant.
You got 5 seconds to tell me what I want to know.
I ain't no snitch, but I'll tell you this one thing.
Ooh, more skill
hey,
points.
It's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I was starting to get worried. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre, and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the
I'm gonna fast travel
get
you.
In there, gather intel on a...
Just down the street.
I know, but that's a long ways to walk.
Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out.
Not far behind you.
When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Going after the Kingslayer file. Did you already get the Kingslayer file?
Yeah, I got the Kingslayer file. I'm getting some
locations on supplies. Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other?
Nice.
We can put a dent in that with this. A location of one of their network stations.
That should be all the intel.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's a chopper by you. You want to see if we can grab that one?
Yeah.
I got two dudes that are walking in a block path over here. Blocking my way to you.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
Was there anybody next to him?
I can't tell. No.
You're clear.
He's down, I'm moving.
He's walking away.
Chopper on the roof?
Yeah, on the roof. Clear all the way up. There's a comm side mission right next to us. That same area.
Oh, I see it. There it is. I know.
That same one.
Oh, it is the same one, huh?
Yeah, but half of them will be asleep. They'll get right into melee. If we can get there in time.
Now that's the key.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
They're not asleep at all.
No. Oh. Oh, wait, there's one right here. Oh, but he's got a partner over there.
Target is down.
He was alone. Take that guy out. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
I'll see his buddy coming up behind him all.
Yep.
Target eliminated. That tango's done.
Can't let you have all the fun.
I saw an opening, sorry.
It's all good. We got the job done. It's all that counts.
Bro. Drive slow. For some reason, my game lags with this helicopter. Actually, go ahead and go down. Drop me off. I'll walk.
When I get there, you should be able to teleport to me.
Yeah.
Is just this helicopter that it lags?
Yeah.
Interesting.
The other one doesn't so much.
That's a fucking hoot.
Right.
Nothing like swiping helicopter.
If you want to teleport to me, you can.
Stay into focus.
Alright, we have the first part of the story open. We can go for that, or there is another side mission for 2,000 gasoline. We got to steal a plane. You still there, Slim?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm on push the talk. Push the talk.
Oh, no worries. I just wanted to make sure you didn't get DC'd or something.
Let's go and do the mission.
Mission? All right.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel.
Interrogate. All right, we'll take this chopper.
Lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Go ahead and head there. I'll teleport to you. I don't want to risk getting disconnected.
Good. My chopper flies fast without you in it.
I think my phone's doing pretty good for being used as a router.
Yeah, not doing too bad. Okay, let's see. Do not want to get that close. We'll stop at the flea market. All right. Teleport.
Flea market sounds good.
Yeah, man, they got canned goods. They got some, looks like some dish soap. Oh, bottled water. Look, and there's nobody here, so it's all ours.
He'll get nothing out of this.
There's no alcohol, too.
Yeah.
Well, that makes the place worthless.
That's why it was desolate.
Hey, this is the site of the first mission.
Oh, it is.
I believe we know what to do.
All right, I'm gonna set up the drone real quick.
Drone is airborne. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Look at the guy with the soccer ball.
Hang on. When the circle thing on mine just goes away, that means I got a lock.
Tell me when you're ready.
Disable the alt button. Never mind, doesn't let you.
And that one that's marked up there looked like he may be solo, so I didn't see anybody else with the drone.
I see one guy in the tent. There should be two up there.
Yeah, one's the guy we need, the intel guy. I'm trying to make my way around to the right here on the side. I want to get closer to him. And then we can take that guy out and grab him at the same time, hopefully.
Tango down.
Yep. Stay there. Stay on the other side of that porta potty.
Easy. Come in.
Got him.
Pinche cabrón.
Pinche cabrón me.
You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit.
And I'll do it again,
Lo
too.
Entiende.
Oh, shut the fuck up, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us.
You know I'm gonna kill him, right?
It doesn't let you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. It's not gonna last long enough.
Shoot him anyway.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Do it, Benny. Do it for
maybe,
friendship.
Maybe not.
They did.
A major player in the rebel movement.
I showed him some true friendship.
They can't find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Want to get those Kingslayer files down there? Is what you're looking at, Slim?
Hang on, they spotted us.
They didn't spot me. Spotted you.
The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Target is down.
And work to our benefit.
There's one guy right there with the binoculars, but if I shoot him, the other two are going to see him behind him. Can you see the other two? That one and that one? If you can take out number two, I can take out number one.
I need to change my Discord button.
Oh, stupid passing car.
I'll just do voice activate. There we go. I don't have to worry about pushing a button.
That's why you're so damn quiet and you take so damn long to answer me. Why I ought to shoot you in the back.
Yeah, I'm not home right now, so I had enough push to talk. Yeah, I'm getting this Kingslayer file.
When you think you're gonna be able to go back home? About a week.
When? Yeah.
El sueño. The sicarios have found the escape.
village of Puta?
The village is known to need as a haven for rebels. Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth. Claro, al rato.
I'll drive.
That was a nice drift you did there.
I try, man. I try.
You could technically go down there. Not there.
I did that one night. And I didn't realize that they were standing there talking to a civilian, and I killed three of them in a civilian. I ran them all over. This is a guy we gotta go rescue, but they have hostage.
Yeah, Maro.
Alright, this is as good a place as any, I guess.
Yeah, I usually stop about 500 out. Get my binoculars.
Another tango.
The binoculars actually work pretty well.
I don't use them a whole lot. I should. I just haven't.
A lot of people don't use it. Looks like 7 guys, 2 chickens. The one on the left we can take out.
Tango down.
Oh,
I found a dead body. There's just one guy behind the building.
Oh, that was the mission.
Oh, did you kill the target?
Yeah. He said behind the building, so my first reaction was to shoot it.
Red dots, Slim. Red dots, not yellow dots.
Yeah. Okay.
It's all right, man. Happens to the best of us. Look how I started out the night.
Alright, we got a better angle from this way anyway.
Yep, still loading.
Right back, guys.
Yep. Alright, moving up, Slim.
Second target, right there.
Alright, I'm starting to lock on everybody.
We were actually doing pretty good.
You got all seven?
I'm in the cornfield. In the cornfield with no corn.
There's the last one. Okay.
Get it working, I'll get a little bit of the campaign done on my part, that way I can keep up with you guys.
That's one less bad guy.
Yeah, and it'll give you a little bit of knowledge in the controls.
Mm-hmm.
That's the biggest key right there is the controls.
See how many explosions I can cause inadvertently.
I spotted ya.
Kill confirmed.
What? There's one not marked.
The one that was in the window?
No, there's another one to the left, not marked. Pretty sure I got shot from the left.
Alright.
Oh, there he is.
Check it out. Right. Weapons case. Nice.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla es demasiado.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
All right, you gonna teleport to me?
Yeah, I'll teleport.
All right.
I'll fly.
Sucks having no internet.
Oh,
Oh, we got both medals already. For this area.
Hell yeah.
This is it.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Oh, the weapons case. I think that's the sniper, first sniper we get. All right, you can teleport to me.
Awesome. I could put this to use.
I'm using my Binon account weapons. The best way to describe them is like a WoW Binon account.
BOE.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's play through. I'll be right back.
Santa Blanca
is not the most gracious
of hosts. Rifle.
These Aucas, these demons, they got questioning me. Let us say their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño.
El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
We did two missions, Bone, if you're there.
Two missions?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what is off to you next week, do you know?
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Off my head, and I can't use my phone right now.
No worries.
All right, I'm back. Let me fix
up. Send me a message when you get a chance on Discord.
Yep.
Let me fix up the sniper here.
You got disconnected, by the way.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Son of a... I blame Bomb.
Why me? I'm the one who can't even join the dang game, man.
I probably got disconnected.
All right, give me 1 second there, Slim. All right, I sent you an invite.
All right, take it.
All
think I'm going to work on building a whole new computer.
Sounds like he needs a...
Oh, yeah?
If I have to get a new processor and a new graphic card and a new motherboard, I might as well just build a whole new one.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the three major components.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Oh, what the heck?
We're taking orders from Pat Qatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him.
I disconnected again. Up with that?
I don't know. Now mine says no online connection for playing with friends. Freaking Ubisoft.
Nobody likes Ubisoft. It ran much better when it was just Steam running it.
I kinda thought it would, man. That just sucks.
It's gone again.
Alright, it shows me back online. Alright, I sent you another invite.
Alright, I got it. Let me see if I can get it.
The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of here.
Yeah, the game was running much better when it was just Steam running it.
No, you can't play, Kitty.
All the cross platform games is just freaking. Okay, hopefully it's stable now.
All right. All right, we got intel, major intel with a weapons case. Or an accessory case, actually.
There's still intel?
We completed that mission. Now we have the major intels out right now. The little files.
That's a different city.
Are you sure? Shows us within the parameters of what we're working in.
The little folders?
Yeah.
No, that's the next city over. That's Okoro.
No, I have... No, we're still in Attica. This one's still here for La Yuri and El.
Oh, wait. Yeah, they just popped up right now. Okay, yeah, let's go get them. There's also a medical truck right above.
And skill point. All right, let's see if we can take out the medical truck. This is going to be fun.
This looks like the civilian is trying to get in the helicopter.
Actually.
Wait for me!
So you don't have to teleport. Is there a car? Yeah, let's take the car.
Where is it? Okay, there it is.
Let's go.
You want to get in the car?
I'm gonna see if I can disable the vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, is it driving away?
Yeah, it's driving away.
Oh, we lost it. It disappeared off the map.
Yeah. I don't know why it disappeared off the map.
Again, I blame Ubisoft. That was
right
it.
There.
That was it, huh?
It's just don't bother with it. It's just the guy that's not.
Yeah, I didn't see the medical truck. I just saw the Humvee with the turret on it that was shooting at us.
Yeah.
Should have ran them over. Oh, he's chasing us.
They shouldn't have spotted us.
Fucking hell. Damn it. Getting shot at.
Ah, shit.
He's behind the rocks.
Ah, fucking hell.
Well, we got a Humvee now with a Gatling gun on it.
Works for me. Just get him off real quick.
That's funny. When you threw him off, his blood spilled on the back. Oh, this is that city we gotta creep into.
Yep. This one's got a lot of them crawling.
Well, I guess
let's see if we can do this stealth like.
Yeah.
Switch to your pistol. We're gonna go James Bond this. There they are.
Target number two. There. Third target.
Police in the area.
Damn Unidad. I hate them so much.
Go through the alleyway. Coming up on it.
Drone is up. Now five.
Drone is airborne.
spotted one with submachine guns.
Tango 10.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
And there's nobody in the building, we can sneak in through the back.
So a few around it.
There's a guy right here that can spot us. Closest one.
That tango's done. One less bad guy.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I think we can sneak at the back now.
That tango's done.
Right behind you.
I'm going slow. I don't know if there's anybody in here. Just one looking out the window.
Can't go down. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
Nah. There's that Kingslayer file right behind us.
Alright, yep, I see it up on the hill. Yep.
Oh, come on, let me. Yeah, gotta be a ledge. There we go. Ah. I need some climbing tools.
Oh.
Ah, shoot. Behind the porta potty. Wanna go get that weapon?
Yeah.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
There's one in that bunker over there. Should be one. No.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
I did the same thing you did. Oh, no, not you did. One of my buddies did.
Fuck.
He set his fucking drone up underneath the rotor blades and it killed the drone.
Oh. Okay. There's somebody in the building.
In this building?
Yeah, if we're suspected, there's somebody over here. Where's the weapons case?
I think it's up top.
Alright, cool.
All the way up to the weapons case is clear.
I've been wanting one of these.
Is that everything?
Other than that Kingslayer file.
Oh yeah.
Which should be fairly easy to get now.
Yes.
Took most of them out, at least. There's a side mission, 2,000 gasoline for stealing a plane, and there's also major intel just south of that with a skill point and two skill points.
Yeah, let's go there.
So, all right, we'll get the intel and the first skill point and come back up for the other skill point in the plane. Uh, 1.3 kilometers away.
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch, and whoops. I'm gonna hoof it until you get there.
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's time. You can take the chopper. Now it looks
like a toucan that has. Yep, going back for it right now.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
My connection cannot take the chopper.
Yep, no worries, man. I got you.
Hopefully next week I'll be able to play on the good connection.
Oh, it's all good. Hopefully by next week we'll have somebody else in your plane.
Yep, yep. Of the bum variety.
Right, I'm on the ground. Oh, you're marking the plane?
Yeah. Right.
I'll start, I'll get up here and I'll start marking the other one. Start marking the intel on the other point.
Should be one at the end of the room. I just went to whatever one you marked. Where are you?
I'm the one for a little further beyond that where the intel is.
Okay, I'll teleport to you.
Yep, go ahead.
That one's marked.
Yeah, we're marking this this site up right now.
That brings us to 10. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Deploying the drone.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
That might be all of them.
Yep. Let's just look for opportunities to take them out. Like that double kill.
Still suck.
Target is down.
I do like that you can shoot them through the damn fences and shit.
Yeah. If you get them piled together, you can shoot the two or three of them.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
All kinds of goodies.
Yeah, yeah.
We got a 20 on the garage where Polito parked his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
All right, Slim, let's go get our plane.
Yep. Go get our ride out. Bunched together.
Yeah, they are.
That armored guy's walking away. So is that one, though. Well, that's as far as he went.
They got one.
Ah, crap.
Tango down.
Calling in reinforcements.
It's all right. We're out of here. Oh wait, skill point. grab that.
Thank you.
But there was something else here.
Oh, we should be in the clear. Oh, ammo. Is that an Unidad helicopter?
No. Okay, we're good.
I got it. Well, actually, you go
ahead. Yeah, I was getting ready to ask you, are you going to be alright in the plane?
No, I'm not. Another level, then I can get my second drone tier. What you want is the noisemaker. And drone.
There, you talk about the distraction?
Yeah. That thing is awesome.
Everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
All right, Slim. Teleport.
All right.
All right, man. It's just about 2 here. I'm gonna head out.
All right.
How dare you abandon Slim?
Can you tell me how quiet this is? Good place to put. Tell me if this gun's quiet.
It's actually who you're shooting.
It's 50 cal.
It's actually pretty quiet. Where'd you pick that up at? Oh, those are your BOE weapons, huh? How'd you get those?
I beat the game already.
Oh, you get those when you beat the game?
Yeah.
Oh.
I beat the game and I got all the I'm about 90% done with the game.
Oh, damn. Shit, you should be leading me around.
Nah.
No, you're just, you know, you're having fun watching me struggle. You trained him well, bum.
I wouldn't talk about, you know, enjoying people's struggles, sir.
I got this. This is a Silence 50. And then I got a MP7.
Damn. That's nice. I'll have it soon. I think I am on the fourth guy on the story.
Okay.
I got a little ways to go, but I'm getting there.
Yeah, you get unlocks as you go through. Getting those Kingslayer files is good for getting unlocks too.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I've been trying to pick up all that intel, all those the Kingslayer files and everything.
Mm-hmm. Like this is a brand new character of mine, but I have these BOA weapons.